trying to remember where we left off. I think we had just drained some of the water. Well, at least we didn't drain it, but we summoned the world serpent, and then that caused the water levels to lower. And now we have access to more things here in Midgard. Or Midgar, I guess is it Midgard? I don't know. I'm not too familiar with Nordic mythology. Heck, I'm not even that great with Greek mythology. Alright, so here we are. At the... whatever his name is. Yeah, he's pretty much our blacksmith throughout the run. We will be making our weapons a lot better. Straight. Now it should take us to the next spot. Now before I go there, I'm gonna see if there's anything. Look at that boat. So go that way. Let's not explore too far away from the main area. So walk around and see what else we got around. Again, I'm doing this completely blind. The furthest I've ever watched in Bounce Play it was the... oh, it's another boat. Was the, Stranger Heights.
Hey, that could be valuable!
There's no boot. Advanced combat. Atreus has gained confidence in combat and will now support Kratos by physically attacking enemies when he sees an opening. These abilities can be upgraded in the skill set.
I'm ready.
Alright, let's not take damage in the face.
I don't know these rings. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
Did I do okay?
You must.
I still can't read these.
What are you good for, boy? Just
kidding. I still can't read.
What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
Got ourselves a little mural.
Another one here.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor! Or will bite him. Looks like.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure one of these times these guys are just gonna be actual creature at a fight. They're just sleeping.
Oh.
Language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Nothing mystical from that. Makes me think there's something there.
Oh, what were those things? They smell awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles.
Scorn poles.
Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
It doesn't look like it's working.
Must be something else I need.
Whoa. Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman.
Good Nord.
Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah. But can you put it down over there? That handle is
no.
Filthy.
Okay then. I will just Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
That's it? All I did was brush it.
To work we go!
Resurrection stones are not available, just. Resurrection stones can be purchased so Atreus can revive Kratos from death. There are different types of resurrection stones, but Atreus can only carry one at a time. To purchase a different type of resurrection stone, you must first remove your equipped one, use it in combat, or sell it at the shop. Arrives with a small amount of health. Press square when Kratos dies to allow Atreus to resurrect him and rejoin the fight. Only one resurrection stone can be held at a time. I really want it. No. If I die, I die.
Where were you even carrying those?
I think I want to keep this actually. I don't think I can upgrade to anything really, right?
And what do you have your eye on?
Recharge time, a lot of silvers. I think I want to wait till I have higher rarity items like the armor and stuff to actually use a gem or upgrades. I think my damage and stuff is pretty decent.
Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Should I explore a little more? Let's explore a little more.
Atreus, here!
Yeah.
Shouldn't be missing one though, actually. There are three, right? So here's P.
All dwarves are as weird as Brock and Sindri?
No.
Wonder why they don't get along yet. I mean, they're family.
That is their matter alone, boy.
Okay. I go up. Left.
Please be careful. I'm still fixing that. Stupid Medivh. Tell me what's wrong with you.
Burn it, can't cut it.
Boy. poison thing is behind this guy's tent. I've never really played all of the older Call of Duty. I have them all on PS3, but really
here we go.
Actually, no, this is the shop.
This is locked up good.
Thank you.
think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting alone.
It would serve you to stop talking.
This looks kind of sick.
Increases strength and runic by 3. Ooh. Put that on something. Frozen flame, an impossible material that houses the rage of fire and the temper of ice. generated through mighty battles. Used to upgrade the Leviathan. Cool. I can go back and do that then. So I wonder if I just keep moving forward, I can keep that. It's funny enough I never use any of these explosive pots. But I'm pro, so I don't need it. Okay, let's think here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I just need two of them. Hold on a second, just hit that pot behind it. And blow it. Yes. Oh, there's another treasure chest right here. I don't think I can get over there unless I blow up this rock formation. Common chest armor. So it really wants me to have two sets, one for cooldowns, and one for straight strength. Also, dash tag with a follow-up strike, Kratos is protected during the damage. Oh. So I can only have one of... Yeah, one's a light and then one's a heavy, I see. Do I want this? Yeah. Don't think I want it, though. I think that one's better for now. Yeah. So I guess it's good for a group attack like that, but I think I'm okay. So it's either I have more cooldown or I just stick with strength. I think strength is what I want. Especially because these cooldowns aren't that long. 30 seconds is not that long. Can't throw an enchantment on, right? Or do I not have any space on it? Does this like automatic? Is this like a passive thing? Let me look at my. If by four though, so no, it's not automatically passive. So let's not worry about it. I'll move forward.
I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
Wonder if Sindri knows his sky mover is tangled with roots up here.
I doubt it.
So how's he going to get it to work?
I do not care.
Seems to not be able to cut it. be something blue. I don't know. Eventually I'll get something blue with that.
Is that smoke? Not tired.
Man, boy. I guess he has a fast way down. Take a fast. This. Is all that?
Stay back, boy.
Ugh. What is that?
You must find another way up.
The witch! Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes. Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
Portal time.
We're going to another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while.
I'm gonna use the sky thing above.
We'll use this. Greythaw.
Can't. Sindri said it was broken.
Sindri?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
Well, no one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
That too.
Wanna break the vase for some money?
Just give that a turn. There. Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
There's still no Ragnarok. It's supposed to be the final fight.
You know, we actually talked to the World Serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages, even ones I've never heard before. But when he talks, I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Oh. Must be lonely.
So we're going? This way? Woman? Yeah.
Watch your step. Just along here.
Are you sure? We came through here before, and there's no way back across. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching?
My ears. Oh.
Dios!
What? It's solid.
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one. Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guys.
There are no good gods, boy. But I taught you that.
Three God of Wars to really, actually, it's four. One comedy, prequel, essentially.
Tyr's Temple. Built with help from the Giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the Nine Realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked, especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers, savage enough to survive in such a world. Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Wait. Stairs. Those stairs. I guess you're gonna open the portal.
Hey, another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Leosta.
That did it. What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle. Good. Now push it back into place. Now realign the wheel onto the track. Perfect. Now push the bridge along the track.
What? The whole entire bridge is turning. How is the whole entire bridge turning? Boy, you're really strong.
Just keep pushing until the bridge reaches its first position. Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong. So about the dead. We heard someone call them Hellwalkers. But what are they?
They are poor, restless souls denied their judgment and their peace.
Why what? Did Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could, once. But this is no spell. This plague of dead is but a symptom of a world out of balance. Something or someone has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure. That's perfect. Come back up. We're ready now.
That was impressive. You didn't hurt your back, did you?
I did not hurt my back.
Through these doors.
Wait, so did the Giants or the Elves build Tyr's Temple?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good.
I'm pretty sure if, whoever is playing it nowadays didn't know about, who created it. Yeah, they'd be amazed by what he just did. Well, the dwarf's gone too.
Leosta!
Your bowstring stopped glowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
You talk like you're not coming with us.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Is this it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
Savage, thanks for the follow. If you're enjoying this first playthrough, down to it.
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree and make travel between the realms possible. Approach the table.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
The Bifrost is not...
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the Nine realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes, the wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel rune that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination.
Nice.
We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open. See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery. Follow me.
The Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the Light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that black breath go away?
With the captured light of Alfheim, yes. Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
She's not dead, is she?
Not likely. Come.
Yeah, she didn't seem that, like, that distressed.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that?
The realms for so long before she gets pulled. True RPG fashion, I am going.
I think you killed it. Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
Not dead people.
Boy.
Boy. What'd that say?
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the light elves.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Oh.
Stop that! Watch it!
Stuff even come from? Really close.
Oh, okay. There we go, both.
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay.
It's a translation glitch or whatnot.
Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
Oh, what? Compass markers. When the compass turns gold, an objective is somewhere in the area. not take the bullet quite yet. Let's talk to this guy.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources, how to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now? Oh, I could use a distraction.
Okay, let's go ahead and get that, buy the max upgrade. Oof. 40?
Probably shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
Upgrades. Successful new skills are available. Yeah, I pretty much don't want to upgrade the armor. I feel like I can just buy new better armor. Like that. Look at that. 8 strength. Lower strength, but I do increase my other stuff. Though again, I wonder if I can just find like better stuff instead of spending hex over to get it. Grant protective barrier, prevent damage from incoming attacks after launching an enemy. So these are like, you get a launch people and then you get a buff. Don't really want it, is the question. Not for that much money. I think I should probably save my money for like other things. Sell some of the basics. Actually, I can't sell the basic armor that we started off with. It's like
happy to provide.
Right. We can go ahead and start the next part. Grab that boat. I don't think there's anything else, right?
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there.
Tangle anymore, but good observation, I guess.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
This dew of cooldown, a drink from the dew of world tree. Lasting benefits, cooldown permanently increased by 2. Nice.
Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, could have sworn you said something. Ah!
Ah! What is it, boy?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
much. He's kind of cool. I wonder if you can max out all the stats.
Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us. They
maybe
do not concern us.
Of course, yes.
Look at that. That must be the Ring Temple. Sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
I don't know how I feel about if you travel by boat, I'm assuming. Then once you get on land, I can see what some of them.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Not over there.
We'll need something to get through this one.
I'm sure we'll find out what that is sooner or later. get up there? I know we had to hit all three of these. I'll play this for like a couple days and I just forget all the mechanics. Played every single one. Already forgotten. That's how it is though. Three powerful slam attacks that launch enemies and then sends you flying. Ooh, that looks pretty good actually. Freezes all enemies caught in the blast. So it's good for freezing. Maybe I just want damage. Cooldown's a minute. Damage pretty high already, so I don't know. Not sure what that was, but I'm guessing it disarms some trap. Yeah, I try to go in there normally.
Atreus, to me!
Oh, well, you're already out there. Okay, I want to assume I got everything, so let's go. Move forward. At least all the things I can get at this point.
What's that down there? So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Let's go here, where there's no gate. this one, that one, and then the main one. Okay. That's it for here, right? Is this where those elves were standing? My choice is like, well, we can shoot up them, and Kratos is like, they don't stop us, so they're none of our concerns. Door. You're stuck in there. Just kidding. Alright. The lever. Yeah. Alright. Just go ahead and go to the next one.
Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she asked Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think.
What's their problem?
We do not belong here.
Just
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
Who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. But set that as
Father! The pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it say?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard.
Yeah.
It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
Who they want?
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
On your left!
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What?
Ready yourself, boy!
That was worth it.
Sure. But wait, can I see through and cut things? That means I can back one place back there. Repulsive slice attack that launches a small vertical wave that inflicts medium frost. They must have fun. Ooh. They must have fun making all these special attacks. Yeah, I should probably do this. Because it's more ranged. It's only 30 seconds. Cooldown. Yeah, eventually I need to start using some of these unit skills. Okay, now's a good time actually. I'm sure if I really wanted to, I could use my unique attacks a lot more efficiently.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Ah.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
Down under, probably.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Huh?
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
Working on it. the light that he was talking about. Let's see here. So it's pretty much curved to the right. So if I stand probably right here, maybe it'll. I don't know, close. Pretty much gotta stay in the right spot. It'll come back and hit it. Maybe it didn't hit this one. Sure, I think there should only be two, right? See this too. Maybe higher?
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Come on, die! Come on, die! Watch out!
against him.
Watch our backs, boy.
Probably spinning melee attack. Not bad. Stuns. I don't really like any of these other attacks per se. Maybe I should get this for defense's sake. I should do that, actually. all the time. Oh.
Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
The blue door! We made it!
Oh yeah, it's the same place we fought those dark elves.
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.
Hmm.
These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
Big door.
More of those bells.
An ordinary chest must be nearby.
So I need up to that first little cut to activate. I'm guessing, you know, a little more is just extra rage.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey Sindri, we found something interesting.
This way.
Oh. Hey Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honest? Whoa! Whoa.
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Let's do it!
Cauldron of Ancients. Oh, I need three of them. Yeah, I'll definitely want to get that, so yeah, need to kill more ancients. Same with the gauntlets. I'm guessing if I just take... So I definitely don't really want to upgrade these, like, weaker gears. Not really worth it.
Well, that's something. Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then.
Oh. Look here. Another.
Hmm. This giant's a sorceress. Her name's Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book? We're inside.
Gone not to you!
Of course. I know what those are attached to. Almost!
Ready yourself!
Oh! That's impressive.
Read it.
From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
Just help though. I am a little low on that. I guess I can just use the Spartan Rage to heal up if I need to. I'm actually going to save it. I'm saving it.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. Why would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Right behind!
Is near. Look for a way inside. Follow me.
It's so bright. Try to turn the brightness down.
Good either.
You're restoring all the pathways.
Thank you.
looks too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment. Not yet.
We're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Dead bodies.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Father!
Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy. There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Check our flank.
Yes, sir.
Numbers.
Stay focused! Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I am letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
No! What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place. so if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Upgraded too. Oh, only upgrades frost though. Yeah, I'm okay. I would have done if it upgraded damage right away. But I'm just gonna get this for defense.
Here, boy.
Gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
You never know.
Oh, look! The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
Something else.
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it. What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Climb up. Have a look.
I can't get to the ball from here. It's too far to jump.
Hold on.
Not like I have a choice.
You can reach the ball now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid rails. So, it's a door after all. Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then...
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Oh, all right. you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
Where do we go?
Strength went way down, but this is really good right now. I don't think I need that anymore, so I'll just leave it. If I need it, I'll come back for it. Which is the main, because I just grabbed it. Alright. Yeah, I think that's already collected, but it's dark. Maybe the Bifrost is the thing that has the light. I was thinking, like, what does he have?
You already?
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Thank you.
risk the charge attack. It's not worth it. It's nice if I get the damage, but it's just not worth it. Nothing, I believe. Yeah. Alright, we have four left. It's a spectral wolf that pounces three times. You have a runic summon now. Be equipped to a talon bow, and then you can activate it. Nice. It's pretty neat. If I get there, actually. Powerful uppercut. do that. Flex projectiles, that's what I'm talking about.
We helped the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough. Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Energy from the space between realms used to upgrade a powerful talisman. Maybe found in realm layers. And I got this too. From a substance found inside realm layers. Okay. Well, I know that is now. Definitely got caught off guard and almost got my butt whooped. I solved this one actually. I did solve that one. It was just that tear. And it was the other island or whatever that I didn't save. I was kind of hoping that there would be a better. there, but... I can't get behind it until I shoot it upwards. Throw it. There's definitely a tear back there. What's the other question? Shoot it right away. I just let a checkpoint, but I think we're gonna go ahead and save. And try this one. Hopefully, they're within my level. A challenge, so yeah, okay. Let's see if he's here. Okay, so they won't stagger to my axe blows. I need to remember that. Okay, so I don't have to worry about
Oh!
Dodge activates realm shift, temporarily slowing down surrounding enemies. Upgrade this item, increases duration of the realm shift. It's probably better actually. I have not used this, and I probably should. I should probably use it right now.
In the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, what happened to the sailors who drank too much seawater?
They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, sir.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does! I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead, I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Let's do it.
Let's do it. Got some lost items there, items that he left behind on the battlefield.
Yes, dear boy.
Not enough solid. Deal.
What did we miss?
Yes. We're waiting for better armor to actually upgrade them. Yeah. I can sell all this, dark. Ooh, that's a lot.
That's something.
What about you sell this? Probably will never use them, right? I don't know. Aren't these like permanent? Or no? Maybe I can figure out later, I guess. Cool pieces from the treasure of Aegir the Sea Giant, found afloat in the waters of Midgard, used in a wide variety of crafting applications, so let's not sell those. Alright, so I'm just gonna leave everything.
What else was there?
Alright. That is a pretty good session we had today. Go ahead and stop for now. I guess I'll see you guys next time.